Agra, the city of Taj Mahal, is widely recognized as one of the most artistically inspiring cities globally. What makes the city a culturally rich destination is a total 3 UNESCO World Heritage Sites, the Taj Mahal, the Agra Fort, and Fatehpur Sikri. Along with Delhi and Jaipur, Agra is a part of Golden Triangle tourist circuit. The city is situated on the bank of River Yamuna in the north of the state Uttar Pradesh, was chosen by Mughal Emperor Akbar as his capital. How to reach Agra? By plane, Kheria Airport is located about 12.5 km from the city. Taxis are easily available from the airport to reach the city. Agra is connected to Delhi, Varanasi and Khajuraho by air. By train, Agra has four main railway stations: the Agra Cantonment, the Agra Fort, Eidgah Agra Junction, Raja Ki Mandi. The city is well connected by train service to all important cities in India. There are many super fast trains connecting Agra to Delhi, Mumbai and Kolkata. By road, you can reach Agra by bus from major cities like Delhi, Lucknow, Jaipur, Gwalior, and you can hire a private transport like taxis and cab. Hello my dear friends, I am Rizwan Khan, going to tell you about best 10 places of Agra. First is Taj Mahal. People from all around the world may not have heard about Agra, but everyone knows the beautiful ivory white marble mausoleum Taj Mahal as the icon of love. Today, the Taj Mahal is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and it contains to hold the same magical appeal, attracting approximately 8 million tourists in a year. This wonder of the world is a perfect example of intricacy and brilliance of Persian and Mughal architecture. It was constructed by Emperor Shah Jahan in a memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. Viewing of Taj Mahal is usually from sunrise to sunset, except Fridays. Night viewing of Taj Mahal is only allowed on 5 nights of the month, the night of full moon and 2 days before and after. It is a rich history dating back to 1630 AD and is actually a tomb that contains the body of Mumtaz Mahal, the wife of Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan. He had it built as an ode to his love for her. Ustad Ahmed Lahori is a principal designer of Taj Mahal. It made out of marble and took approx 20 years and 20,000 workers to complete. The Agra Fort. One of the famous tourist place near Taj Mahal is Agra Fort. It was constructed by the Emperor Akbar in the year 1565. A beautiful example of Mughal architecture made up of entirely of red sandstone, it is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site. Shah Jahan was imprisoned by his son Aurangzeb for 8 years in the octagonal tower known as Musamman Burj of Agra Fort. You can also see the Taj Mahal through the silt in the wall of Jodhabai's palace in Agra Fort. The Diwan-e-Khas of Agra Fort once housed Shah Jahan's legendary peacock throne, which was inset with precious stone including the famous Kohinoor diamond. Sikandra, the last resting place of King Akbar the Great, known as Sikandra, is situated near the city towards Delhi Road. It reflects the completeness of his personality. The vast, beautifully curved red oak sandstone tomb with deers, rabbit, and langurs is set amidst a lush garden. It believes that Akbar himself planned his own tomb and selected to suitable site for it. Itmad-ud-Dawla Tomb. Baby Taj or Itmad-ud-Dawla is a tomb that was built by mother of Shah Jahan. It has very delicate architectural beauty. The marble lattice structure in this monument are the highlighted. You can find exotic Persian style garden around the tomb was built for Nur Jahan's father. Maryam Tomb. Located a kilometer north of Sikandra is Maryam Tomb, the final resting place of Akbar's wife and Jahangir's mother, Maryam-uz-Zamani Begum. Mariam Tomb, though largely plain, is large landstone structure with intricate carving covering its outside wall. The architecture of tomb is unique combination of Islamic and Hindu style, which had gained popularity during the rule of Akbar and Jahangir. Mehtab Bagh. If you don't want to pay the costly admission fees or battle of crowd to visit Taj Mahal, you can see it from across the river bank. One such a place there is Mehtab Bagh, which is also known as the Moonlight Garden. This 25-acre Mughal garden complex is situated directly opposite the monument and was actually built before the Taj by Emperor Babur. Fatehpur Sikri. The magnificent fortified ancient city 40 km west of Agra was a short-lived capital of Mughal Empire between 1572 and 1585. During the reign of Emperor Akbar, earlier Akbar had visited the village of Sikri to consult the Sufi saint Sheikh Salim Chishti, who predicted his birth of an heir to the Mughal throne. When the prophecy came true, Akbar built his new capital here, including a stunning mosque is still in use today and three palaces, one for each of his favorite wives, one a Hindu, one a Muslim, and one a Christian. Jama Masjid. It was built by Shah Jahan in 1648. It took 6 years and 5,000 workers to complete the mosque. On the right side is the Jamaat Khana Hall. Next to the hall is Zanana Rauza, the tomb of the royal ladies. Anoop Talao. The platform in the middle was used for singing competition. Panch Mahal. This five-story building is functioned as police place. Akbar essentially used the Panch Mahal for his relaxation and entertainment. Diwan-e-Khas. This is the place where Akbar had representatives of different religions discuss their faith and give their private audience. Buland Darwaza. It was built by Akbar in the memory of the victory in Gujarat in 1601. It took nearly 12 years to make the highest gateway. Tomb of Salim Chishti. This white marble masterpiece is dedicated to Saint Salim Chishti. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like this video and please give comment below the description and let me know how this video is useful for you. Thank you.
Hola mis amigos, soy Rizwan Khan de la India. Vivo en Lucknow, entre Agra y Varanasi. Mire, Taj Mahal. Agra. Si necesitan información para viajar a la India, pueden preguntarme. Estaré encantado de ayudarles.
Mire, hermoso, hermoso.
Adiós.
इस लाल बटन को दबाकर आप मेरे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं और मेरे नए वीडियोस की नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए इस बेल बटन को दबाना मत भूलिए।